we're going to defend this black vote. So why not?